Greetings from the distant region of Sinnoh. I'm sorry to bring you another. Oh, great. Within 5 seconds of an episode opening, I get attacked. Great. Thanks for ruining my intro. Oh well. Yeah, I admit that I didn't really want to turn this into a 4-year run again, but it looks like I'm unfortunately doing it again. Still gonna continue onward. Gyarados. Really? Gyarados? Unless I've already done this battle. I'm not sure, but I saved beforehand, but technically, I could waste his time by just doing the withdrawal move over and over again. Man, why does he have to be a dragon? Twister. Alright, let's see how much this does. Even though it's probably gonna be non-effective because not super effective, never mind. It was worth it! Anyway. Yeah, I had no intent of actually pushing this run for like 4 years. Like I said, but at the same time, it was more of a sense of, what was I going with this? Eh, whatever. Has it been I guess it would have been a long time, so this has been, what, 6 months? Yeah, I don't remember who you are, I'm sorry. Oh. I see. Yes, you should. Oh. I was gonna do that anyway. Okay then. Wow, okay, so we're in the city that technically I left off on before I switched. Okay, this is the city basically I used as a hub to. Never mind. It's not important. it's pretty much the hub city that I use to use the computer or transfer stuff to Generation 5. Yep. There's no gym here, but I think the move deleter is here. Yeah, I know why I use this town. It's because the move deleter was here. I think he was here. Right. Map's on the bottom screen. Or not. Let's just forget about the map. Wait. Nope, that's the bicycle. There it is. Okay. That was not useful at all. Oh, come on! Can I go 5 steps without running into somebody I know? Yes. I assume I'm not even ready for this next gym yet. Nope. No matter, we'll cut each other's attacks down. And resort to old tactics. Speaking of old tactics, how does that series even get that much attention? Like, I play something like this and it gets like 1/5 of the attention, and I play a ROM hack and it's like, oh, must be a reason for it. Good job. Heracross. Bug type. Switch. Yes. Let's actually put out the fire. That was a critical hit. Come on. Darn. I guess it was too much to ask for it to miss. All right. Oh wow. Nice. Level up. Aerial. Okay. I'm gonna get rid of double team. Because I never use it. Inferno, switch, yes. Thank you. Oh, okay. Aqua Jet. That's not too bad. That, however, was painful. Now, priority. But still enough. Yes. Level up! Yes, I will switch again. Its ability is probably Poison Point. Well, Aerial Ace. Nice. Who says I need double team? I guess I did, technically, but I don't need it. Old tactics made. Nobody uses that, actually. It's too much. Oh, jeez. Yeah, but you're dealing with the protagonist here. Okay. Come on. Yeah, I can see that. I don't know. Use the weakest attack against this just to finish it off. Level up. I'm not doing too bad in terms of levels. 3,500 for winning! I didn't really go on about that for the last battle. I guess I'm forgetting a little bit, but you know. Are you telling me that you're going... Okay. Right. Kind of figured. All my rivals apparently have that same goal in mind. Except for Dawn. Okay, let's go back to the Pokemon Center for a moment. Do 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 do. I forgot what element the gym uses. It's probably water. Is it the water gym? It is probably the water gym, after all. Let's read the sign. Oh, no, it's a steel gym. Steel. I take it I won't be able to leave town until I beat the gym. So let's go in! Yep, steel types. Let's begin. Steelix, part ground type. Wait, if he's part ground type, shouldn't I use water? Yeah, that's actually a better idea. Edge is supposed to have like this recoil effect, unless that's negated because of his typing. Yeah, that's all I can do. Well, except for Mega Drain, but you know. Like this is gonna do any more damage than I forgot what that did, okay? I could be slightly screwed here. Slightly, I say. Okay, that actually worked out in my favor for that one. $7.92 for winning! That was still pretty bad. Still pretty bad! Must... resist leaving? Resist leaving, continue on, resist leaving, continue on, yes, I'm sure. Okay. What is this? Seriously? Thank you. guess they're throwing me a curveball on this one. Let's see. I do have some revives. Get my health back. Or not. This is gonna be a thing. Do much. Stop it. Experiences all over the place. $1,240 for winning. It's still better than Ruby Destiny, I swear. And I'm in terms of experience, not experience, but the money rates. Man, okay, so I'm not really that prepared for this gym yet. I should have gone to the Pokemart or something. I have to admit, I should have done more training. On my off season, I guess. Considering I haven't played this game in forever. Then again, I never got around to it. And I felt like I should have at least one more fire type on my in my party. But I don't. I'm going to end this episode here, so tune in again for more Pokemon Pearl. I was almost about to say Ruby Destiny, but, you know, that series is over. Well, not entirely over, but you get the idea. The main story's over. Still working on the extras. Etc, etc. Stuff and stuff. And I hope I don't take eons for this series either. Anyway,